After the Supreme Court justice decision on reproductive rights, we have seen many states try to criminalize providers, thus controlling women's right to choose and make decisions over their own bodies. Here in Washington State, we just passed off the House floor two bills that I think will protect the rights of providers and allow these services to continue. More importantly, allow women control over their own bodies, their decisions, their families.